With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So the students, in this question we have given that the length of a rectangle is twice, it is twice the side of a square, and its width is 6 cm greater than the side of the square, and if the area of the rectangle, this area of the rectangle is 3 times the area of the square, we need to find the dimension of each, we have to find the dimension of square and rectangle, so in this question, as we noted down, there is a rectangle, and there is a square, this is a square, so let the side of this square to be A, student, and the length of this rectangle is given as what? The length is given as twice the side of the square, so it will be twice the side of the square will be 2A, and the width is given as what? And this width B is given as 6 cm greater than the side of the square, 6 cm means 6 plus A, student, and we have given that the area of the rectangle, so let denote this area as A1, this area of the rectangle is given as 3 times the area of the square, and let denote this area of the square as what? A2, so we have given that this A1 is 3 times to what? This area of square, which is A2, and the formula for this area of rectangle is what? Length is to breadth, and the area of square is what? A square, where A is this side of the square, and this length is given to us as 2A, length is given as 2A, and this breadth is given as 6 plus A, so this will be equal to what? 3A square, so if we multiply these two term, I got 12A plus, this will give me 2A square, will be equal to 3A square, now if we subtract minus 2A square from both sides, we get 12A equal to A square, now if we divide them with A, both sides with A, we'll get 12 to be A, so see, we have find the dimension of this square, so the dimension of this square will be what? 12 cm, into 12 cm as it is a square, now I have to find the length of this rectangle, so this length will be equal to given as 2A, and A we have found to be 12, so this length will be equal to what? 24 cm, so this length will be equal to 24 cm, now we have to find the width, so P is given as 6 plus A, and A we have found to be what? A we have found to be 12, so this width will be equal to 18 cm, so this will be 18, so the dimension of this rectangle is 24 cross 18, and the dimension of this square will be 12 cross 12, so hope you understand, thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students, download doubtnet app today.